And there's about five guys that are in a really tight battle for the number two position. Hey, if you can't be the champ, number two pays more than number three. Eddie goes red, and that thing looked like it kicked the tail out there about 400 feet. Oh, man. Matt Smith goes 6.815 at 197.33. Come and get you some of this. Eddie goes 6.94 at 192 miles an hour. And Matt Smith right now is wishing either A, there were two more races in the season,
yeah,
or B, he could go back and relive Charlotte.